Listen to my story. This is how it goes. I wanted out, needed to escape. Maps kept me down, so I had to make a break. I was just a face, easy to replace. So I made a move, no time to waste. Confided in my ally, the elevator girl. She could play with light, she could change my world. I asked her to make me a holograph projector with images so real, it was my protector. Bobby was a lover who could help me with a plan, with the aid of Crider, his right hand man. Crider hit the hollow box behind the stage, with his access all areas, it was easy to arrange. Bobby placed the gun together with Max's cane behind the curtain, so he didn't take the blame. Then the cyberpunks distracted Max and took him away. We said him in a picture, beautifully framed. Said him in a picture, beautifully framed. The blue lady's my savior, she always has the key. Unlocking the doors to reality. To some I'm just a holograph, though some of you may see that with my new identity I'm finally free. Finally free.